One afternoon, we visited the Inuit village where our guide Otto lives with his family.
What's the name of this place?
Kasimut.
Kasimut. All right, how many people live here?
11 people live here.
11?
All year around, yeah.
Year round. Our guide Otto, he said that's his house
that's
right
his
there
house.
With the satellite dish.
Yeah, yeah.
Got a little grocery store over here.
Yeah.
But it's only open 2 hours a day?
Yeah, over the winter time.
And there's a church up on the hill.
Church up there.
So these are Christian people.
Yep. The blue big house here is the old fish factory.
Fish factory.
It used to be like 100 people living here.
Now it's down to 11.
Yep.
All right.
When I came in 2017, there were 17 people living here.
I don't think I would want to spend the winter here. It's a very unique environment. It's a harsh environment. So in the winter time, do they dry dock these boats?
Yeah, you can see it like where they have them up here. They dry dock them and they are also fishing over the winter, seal hunting.
Ah, okay. What, do they take the outboard motors off the back and store them in that shed there? Or do they leave them on the boat winter?
I think they leave them on the boat because they are always going out, but there comes a time like in December, maybe through February, this freeze is over. Like you have huge icebergs and you just
can't
go
get out.
Yeah.
Well, this is a cool little spot. We're at the ends of the earth right here in Greenland.